Can you describe your attacker?
No.
What do we got?
White female Vic, stab and grab. Definitely not from this hood.
Hey, ma'am, I'm Detective Billings. This is Detective
Wagenbach. Don't bother. She's asking for a lawyer.
Why?
Cedars. Take me to Cedars, Dr. Clement.
These gentlemen have agreed to immunity, Eleanor. You can tell them everything you remember.
I know these guys. It's okay.
My best friend told me about this place. It has incredible replicas. I bought three. A little overboard, but those prices, I couldn't...
Make a habit of roaming to Barrio for cheap handbags?
Nurses here do it all the time.
He knocked me down, stabbed me, took off running. There wasn't even time to grab my mace.
So you lost the three purses you bought, plus the one you had with
They're
you?
They're not purses. Two were evening clutches. The other was a keepall.
And what did this keepall bandit look like?
Mexican Puerto Rican, smelled awful. Like when we had a dead rat in the wall of the Montecito house.
Probably thought the knockoffs were real. Figured he struck a gold mine.
Knockoffs are what they sell in Times Square. These are quality replicas. There's quite a difference.
I don't believe your father wanted to kill me.
If my daddy wanted to kill you, he would have taken a better aim.
And to think we are best friends now.
Oh. You and Tony could be best friends.
I should just fire him.
Relax. You know, we did worse things than they ever could imagine.
You look beautiful. Look at you. And you give great parties.
Thank you, Lawrence.
I'm gonna get back to the party.
You do that.
Okay.
I'm worried about you.
Every time you get one of those premonitions, something happens. Should I be worried?
I don't know. Ray Matlin?
Oh, Jesus.
It's been a long time.
Sure has, Max, since high school. And you know, my tooth is still chipped. Will you hit me?
You deserved it.
That's debatable.
Would you like a pre-flight beverage?
No, I'm fine, thanks.
Good. Excuse me.
Are you okay? Stay calm. Are you okay?
He's gonna kill us! I swear to God, he's gonna... Hey! That's okay! Watch! He's gonna kill us! Hey, I gotta go!
You okay? A little nervous here, but I'm not gonna let you bleed to death.
You're not becoming a good person, are you?
Please, you know me better than that.